These are the standings. As you can see, Kevin Harvick is now in the lead of the standings.